So tonight, the desperate search is on for a man's best friend and the man who police say stole him.
Alexa Ashwell spoke with the owner and is live tonight with his plea for your help. Alexa?
Mark, Michelle, the owner says this dog is worth $7,000 and he has the documents to prove it. Now, this all happened at Jackass Flats, a restaurant and bar in Dayton last Wednesday. The owner had put his dog on the front porch of the restaurant. 5 minutes later, the dog was gone. This is Azul, a 3-year-old female blue pit bull, a very rare breed. Police say she was stolen from Jackass Flats off Rip Rap Road on November 30th.
Turned my head for 5 minutes and she was gone.
The dog's owner, Michael Rushing, says he and Azul had been inside the restaurant most of the night when he decided to let her sit outside on the front porch. When he went to check on her, Rushing saw his dog inside a truck that was speeding away.
Came back outside and the guy was literally spinning out of the parking lot, and there was no way I could catch him after that.
Police say the man behind the wheel is 30-year-old Gerald Pearson II. Both police and the manager of the restaurant have been in contact with the man, who they say agreed to return the dog. But now, 1 week later, neither he or Azul are anywhere to be found.
He admitted to having a dog. He said he opened the door and the dog jumped in his truck, and he left. Well, I don't know why he would leave knowing that the dog was in his truck. He knew it wasn't his dog. I mean, being a pet lover, a dog owner, you just don't take someone's dog. You just don't do it.
Rushing now fears the worst for his companion.
The thing that I'm more afraid of than anything is that this dog's going to go to a fight ring or go to a breeding ring that's associated with the fighting ring. She's very sociable. She loves children, she loves people, she loves dogs.
Now the owner is stressing he just wants his dog back and is willing to drop the charges. Rushing is also offering a $2,000 reward for the safe return of his dog. Pearson is facing felony theft, and police would like to remind you that it is a crime to receive stolen property, and the smartest thing to do is return the dog. Reporting live, Alexa Ashwell, 2 News on your side.